my 10 red belly piranhas. Put them in a 125 gallon tank. Swamp them out from a 55. There's a lot of plants in there. They're not doing too good though. I gotta figure out why. Normally one over here, and I guess he came out. The filtration right there. Give them some of these pellets some time to bring the color out. Keep them healthy a little bit. Feed these little dudes everything. Raw meat, live mice. I got a little small filtration up here. Something slight. Try to keep it nice and clear. Keep the temperature nice and right. About 83. My next video, I'm gonna try to get them crushing some food. Fed them last night, fed them a little mouth last night, so they're pretty good. Probably think it's time to eat again. I don't want to overfeed them. I've been overfeeding them lately. For some reason, they're not eating that goldfish. I don't know what's up with that, but I guess they made a friend or something, huh? The little dude keep the bottom of the tank clean for real. Eating that poop and all that shit, man. Shit crazy.